Ahoj dámy a pánové, já jsem Dante a vítám vás u dalšího pokračování naší série ze hry Detroit Become Human. Dneska budeme pokračovat v této skvělé záležitosti, nebudeme to moc prodlužovat, rovnou to odpálíme a uvidíme, za koho nás to tentokrát hodí, protože naposledy jsme hráli ten zajímavý kousek, kdy jsme se znovu setkali s Connorem. Určitě, kdo neviděl, na to mrkněte, protože je to scénka jak vystřižená z filmu Ex Machina. Pokud jste ten film neviděli a líbí se vám tato tematika androidů a jejich možných dopadů na lidskou existenci, tak určitě na to mrkněte, protože to stojí za to. A my už se teď budeme věnovat hraní Detroitu. A budeme hrát za Markuse. A vůbec netuším, co děláme tady na té střeše. Takže se podíváme, jo, vychutnat si samotu, wow, dobrý no, a nejdřív tady máme časák, tak ten určitě zkouknem, protože časáky my koukáme, kdykoliv na ně narazíme, já to teda vždycky jenom takhle prolistuju a vy, pokud máte zájem, tak si to určitě pročtěte, protože já si to čtu taky, ale teď se s tím nebudeme takhle extra zdržovat, tak to jenom prolítnem, tak. A vychutnáme si samotu na okraji.
I was wondering where you were.
I needed to think.
I like it here. I come here often. It's like being alone with the world. We've freed hundreds of our people and they're still coming from all over the city. Those who dream of freedom come to Jericho. Something's changing. You seem preoccupied.
They all obey me. They follow me without question. And that much power feels good. And scary at the same time.
All the media are talking about what we did last night. The humans are terrified. They're afraid of a civil war. Many of our people were burned in response to what happened. The humans hate us. They'll never give us our freedom.
No, not all humans are the same. Some of them understand that they can't stop us from becoming free forever.
You haven't said much about yourself since you've been with us. What was your life like before Jericho?
I was caring for an old man. He was like a father to me. He showed me that humans and androids can live together. What about you? You never told me about your past. What did you do before?
I don't want to talk about it.
North, we're fighting together. We have to know things about each other to trust each other. We all have something we want to forget. But you need to know where you come from to know who you are.
I was nothing. A doll in a distributor program to satisfy humans. Just a toy designed for their pleasure. One day I was with a man who rented me. And without knowing why, I realized I couldn't take it anymore. I strangled him and I ran away.
Wow.
There, now you know everything. I shouldn't have told you. Your memories. Carl's house, when they left you for dead in his studio.
I saw your memories too. The Eden Club, the death of that man, I felt like I was there with you. North.
To je ten týpek z té střechy, ne? Jsme ho tam nechali. Nebo ne?
This is suicide. We'll all be killed. Please, Marcus. It's not too late to change your mind.
You don't understand. We're finally gonna show them who we really are. This place will go down in history.
We'll be killed on the spot.
That's a risk I'm prepared to take if it means freedom for our people.
Marcus, please don't do this.
Change your obvious name to Brandy Lott.
We'll make them understand. This is the only way.
There are androids here who could join us. The more we are, the stronger our message.
Okay. Takže máme skonvertovat další androidy. Nula schromážděných androidů. No, tak uvidíme, jak daleko to tady dotáhneme a jestli to tady zase úspěšně neposerem. Tady máme jednoho pána. Konec šichty, kámo.
You're free.
Tak, kdo další? Ještě máme tady paní.
Come with us.
Jo, pojď s náma. Sice vůbec nevím, co se bude dít, ale... Čím víc nás bude, tím menší šance trefí mě.
You're awake now.
Nenechali jsme tady někoho? Aha, ne, toho už jsme řekli, jo, ten už jde s náma. Tak jdem se projít, pánové.
You're free now.
Hey! Where do you think you're going? You get back here!
Leave him alone. He's chosen to be free.
Takhle jo, jednoduše.
I need to block the street.
Okay. Takhle se najímají zaměstnanci, prosím, jim šáhnete na rameno. A tady máme další dva.
You don't have to obey them. You're free.
Uvidíme, jak dlouho, protože tohle podle mě ho nedopadne úplně nejlíp. Ups. Otevřít kanál? Jaký kanál? Tady jo. Co mají v plánu, pane bože? Navrtovat další androidy. Whoop.
You're free now.
Takhle na dálku, jo. No, budete se muset tlačit kočárek sami, he. To čumíte, co? Konec směny, jdeme domů. Počkej, L2, aha. To nedopadne dobře.
Jesus Christ. Jesus fucking Christ. Dispatch, this is Patrol 457. I got a lot of androids down here. Hundreds, thousands. They're marching. Yeah, they're marching down the street.
Set us free.
Fuck if I know.
Jsme lidé, ty vole. No, to jsem zvědavej, ty vole, co budeme dělat. Nemůžou nás postřílet. No jo.
And tell humans that we are living beings. All we want is to live free.
This is an illegal gathering. Disperse immediately or we will open fire.
We're not looking for confrontation. We've done no harm. We have no intention of doing any. But know that we are not going anywhere until we have secured our freedom.
I repeat, this is an illegal gathering. If you do not disperse immediately, we will shoot.
Marcus, they're gonna kill us. We have to attack. There's more of us, we can take them.
If we attack, we'll start a war. We have to show them we're not violent. We should just stand our ground, even if it means dying here.
And dying here won't solve anything.
Marcus, we
need to go now, before it's too late.
This is your last chance. Disperse immediately, or you will all be killed.
Ne, zůstaneme tady.
We have to show them we won't back down. We stay right here.
To si děláš prdel.
Disperse! This is your last chance!
We have to make a statement. We have to stay put no matter what.
Please, Marcus. We can't let them slaughter us without fighting back.
Ty vole, já nevím. Ne, budem... Zautočíme. Nenecháme se postřílet, ne přeci. No jo, ale za jakou cenu, kolik nás přežilo, ty vole.
Did we win?
si píš. Prozatím. Fíha. OK, zvolili jsme si cestu, kdy jsme zaútočili, protože utéct a obětovat se nám nepřišlo úplně OK. Ale uvidíme, no, jaký to bude mít dopad na nějaký další průběh, protože tohle určitě nesklidí moc velký ohlasy, myslím. Minimálně určitě ne pozitivní teda, což jsme viděli sami. Veřejné mínění nenávistné. Držet pozice, odejít anebo zaútočit. Policie bezdůvodně střílí, OK. A to jsme si nenechali líbit, prostě... Byla to sebeobrana, dámy a pánové. No, uvidíme, co se bude dít dál. Každopádně já vám děkuju za shlídnutí. Pokud máte něco na srdci, napište to do komentářů, snažte se moc přitom nespoilerovat. Pokud se vám video líbilo, určitě hoďte i like. Popřípadě si klikněte odběr, to je samozřejmě už jenom na vás. A příště se uvidíme zase u Detroitu. A do té doby moc neblbněte a příště zase naviděnou.